Dr. Cole came across as being the real deal. And even the person that interviewed me about getting on the program, I mean, we reached a point where I laughed at her and I said, you know what? I don't think anybody is a good enough actor to be able to pull off what you have told me and it not be the truth. Almost 3 years ago now, I was diagnosed with Hashimoto's. And it's been very frustrating because the official protocol of the endocrinologist is, it's not curable, you just have to live with it. Well, I wasn't willing to accept that. So when I saw Dr. Cole's program and what he had to say, I thought, you know, I think Dr. Cole is the real deal and I need to get involved in this. Being able to, you know, have access to Dr. Cole, I mean, you know, he has several question and answer type sessions several times a week was, shall we say, a happy surprise. First of all, for me, I looked at it more like an investment in my health. And like I said, I mean, because I had spent so much time doing research online. So for me, like I said, I was at a point where I wanted something that was, well, one of the things he talked about was leaky gut. I read things about that, but I never read anything about, well, what do I do to fix this? So that was major for me. The support from the beginning has been incredible. I was so impressed when I, right off the bat, I had a health coach and a tech coach. The level of support has just been more than I would have ever expected. The Facebook page is incredible because if you can get on that Facebook page and start asking questions and hear from people who've maybe just been through the phase you're in now, they can tell you, well, this is how I dealt with that, or this is what I did. Or somebody says, I'm looking for a new unboring recipe. Throw something out. I mean, I've printed off more recipes on there. How do I rate the program itself? I rate it as a 10. The level of support I have received, to know going in that I had a tech coach and a health coach. And then when I got into the calendar and found out all the different people that are in Zoom meetings all week, that you have access to those, and including a couple a week, at least from Dr. Cole himself, that you could go in and listen and ask questions and get them answered by the big man himself.